Greetings to the curious minds. Let's delve into the depths of scientific exploration. The electron presents an intriguing enigma, a fundamental particle. It is a cornerstone of our understanding of the universe. The electron, a building block of the universe. Electrons are among the fundamental particles of the universe, meaning they are not composed of smaller constituents. This is in contrast to protons and neutrons, which are made up of quarks. The search for the electron's inner structure. For over a century, scientists have probed the electron, attempting to uncover its underlying structure. However, despite numerous experiments, no evidence of smaller components has emerged. This has led to the widely accepted conclusion that the electron is a point-like particle, lacking any internal structure. Field theory perspective. To understand the nature of fundamental particles, physicists often employ field theory. In this framework, particles are viewed as excitations of underlying fields. For instance, the electron is associated with the electron field. When this field is excited, it manifests as an electron particle. The Higgs field and electron mass. The Higgs field plays a crucial role in imparting mass to particles, including the electron. Through interactions with the Higgs field, the electron acquires its mass. The limits of our understanding. While the field theory perspective provides a powerful framework for understanding the electron, it still leaves many questions unanswered. The exact nature of these fields and the mechanisms by which they give rise to particles remains a subject of ongoing research. As we delve deeper into the quantum realm, we may uncover new insights into the fundamental nature of the electron and other particles. However, for now, the electron stands as a testament to the complexity and beauty of the universe, defying our attempts to reduce it to simpler components.
Thanks for watching. I hope you found this video helpful. Let me know what you think in the comment below. Share this video with your friends if you found it valuable.